Okay.
Why? Like, I heard this.
My dog is literally so lazy, I can't get out my room. Like, I open my door, I can't fit through that, and he won't move. Like, Frank, move. 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 Oh my god. Like, I'm literally trapped in my room because he won't move. It's brutal.
Are you excited for your surprise you're about to get?
I don't know.
Okay, so
it's probably gonna be pretty bad.
We're gonna blindfold you and you're gonna lay down, okay?
Okay.
Alright?
Yes, though. So. He said it wasn't gonna hurt. He kumates, so.
Yeah, kumates. So, you're gonna blindfold you, lay down right here, okay?
I'm taking a piss first.
Go upstairs and grab it.
I'm so scared.
Okay, put your blindfold on. You're gonna see him come down with it. That thing better be on all the way.
It is.
How many fingers I got up?
I can't tell. Oh.
Guess.
3.
You're such a liar. You're cheating.
Did I get it?
No. All right.
Okay. I'm actually scared.
It is over you.
Is it?
Yeah, hold on. Not yet. Not yet.
What is it?
Okay, look.
What?
Look. Open your eyes.
I didn't do something like that. It can tell my temperature. Maybe not my temperature, my heart rate.
We get it, Kyle. Your Samsung's about to blow up.
Ready? Ready? Try to stay still and quiet. Oh, shit. That doesn't help my quiet. Oh. 86.
It says you
beats
have
per minute.
It says you have diabetes.
Precipolates. Oh, that's general. What, do you want to see sitting down?
No.
Or after exercising? Or
no.
Before exercising?
No.
Or tired?
No.
Unwell? Excited? Surprised? Sad? Angry? That's it. Good text. Okay.
Alright, guys.
We're just showing up
at the
party right now. Got some gray. Lock the doors.
Pussy!
You're a fucking bitch!
I know!
Yo, that was like the golf tournament, dude.
I meant to vlog a lot last night, but I didn't really vlog much. My hair is a complete mess. Logan's a complete mess. Kelby got it pretty good together. But yeah, man. Yeah, so like, I don't know what's going to be in this vlog because I was supposed to vlog a shit ton of stuff last night and I didn't. And I'm just like totally fucked up. All right, guys. So I just woke up. I'm about to go shower and then I'm going over to my friend Reed's house. And I'm going to be surprising him with Oilers tickets to the Oilers game on the 14th. I really hope he has a good reaction, and I'll see you guys there.
What?
I have a surprise for you.
What?
Remember a week ago when I was like, you want to go to the Oilers game?
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, just kidding?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look at me. Okay, anyways, so I got tickets to the Oilers game, and you can actually come.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Really?
Hey, that's actually hype.
I'm just kidding,
yeah.
You can't come.
Oh. Okay, well fuck me then.
No, I'm just kidding, you can actually come. I swear to God, you can actually come.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
No, like, literally you can come.
So seriously?
Like, serious, like.
You got 4 tickets?
I got 4 tickets.
How'd you get the other 2?
I just got them.
Just
but I swear to God
just
though. I swear to God though, you can come.
That's deadly, really.
Are you pumped?
Yeah.
Can you stop playing GTA and actually be fucking excited
yeah.
for my vlog?
Fuck yeah! I'm going to the Oilers game! Woo!
Thanks for watching my vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Share, subscribe, like, do all that good stuff. And I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys next Friday.
turn the Ritz into a poor house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and ash it on the floor now. Girl, go ahead and show me how you go down. And I feel my whole body.